If you're gay, then you're gay. Don't pretend that you're straight. You could be who you are any day of the week. You are unlike the others, so strong and unique. We're all with you.
If you're straight, well, that's great. You can help procreate and make gay little babies for the whole human race. Make a world we can live in where the one who you love's not an issue.
Party tonight, where people will be undefined and love who they want when the judgment is done and won't have to hide.
Starting this party right now, where people can shake off their doubts and send out their love as it moves through the crowd, and people can shout
that they love a man,
or they love a woman,
and no one will be judged for love, and I can't be judged for who I am. Define me with broad cliches,
but I won't undergo any hate for a stranger's mistake.
I've struggled through the boundaries of society's needs,
and now I'm not trying to please.
It's free. Define me as God's child.
I'm human and we're all in the wild.
This earth is as much mine as yours in the end. So let's unite as friends. And if I can lie in nature's bed without the roses killing me dead, I think the earth has got a point, and we